All right, here's a continuation on the rear transaxle repair. What you're seeing right now is all the gasket remover that I put on here and let it work. And so what we're doing right now is